a main feature that has the world stopping to watch. It's El Clásico. It's Barcelona against Real Madrid from Barcelona, and it's live. Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
It is a brilliant, brilliant fixture. It's always been that way. Other factors as well as football involved in the rivalry here, Barcelona and Real Madrid.
Well, what an atmosphere inside this stadium, and what a match we should have. Star-studded lineups here in front of us.
Real Madrid hoping for another win. They played well last time out. They won at home against Athletic Bilbao.
Strolled that game 5-1. Probably won't do the same here. Maybe a draw.
Two changes for Barcelona. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Rafael Varane starts alongside Nacho Fernandez in the heart of defence. Gareth Bale starts with Cristiano Ronaldo in the wide positions. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. So much excitement in the stadium, you can reach out and touch it almost. And El Clásico now is underway. Luis Suarez. By Andre ter Stegen. Well, confirmation, as if it's needed, really. Everyone knows now, don't they? The league title has been decided. The match will be played. The big event of the day, Alan's going to be the presentation.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, we've seen so many performances that got them to the top of the table. We might not quite see the intensity of those previous displays, but I think you can forgive them for that.
Attacking now. Gareth Bale. Aldo. Definitely a throw in there.
Isco.
Goes to shots on here.
Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
And the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And shoots!
That's a good block.
Isco.
And here's the shot. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. It's Isco. Into the attacking third. Ronaldo. It's gone. And they've gone into the lead. Undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. They really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper. Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there. And the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Real Madrid in front. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez.
Ball in behind from Isco. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Little private game between the two of them. Sergio Busquets. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
And the assistant
signals for the throw. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Andre Gomes guiding it through. He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner.
Let's take another look, Alan, at Cristiano Ronaldo's goal. He's given them the lead.
Yeah, sign of a bit of experience there. Didn't try and put his foot through it. Knew exactly where he wanted to place it.
Andre Gomes. Chance for the cross. Andre Gomes. He's got his shot off now. That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. It's Isco.
And here they are on the attack.
Here's Isco.
And a player. And
they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Javier Mascherano. Samuel Umtiti. Jordi Alba. Cristiano Ronaldo. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball and Ronaldo threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Aubameyang. Good screening and he's kept the ball
and shoots!
Andre Gomes, Sergio Busquets, that's the referee's decision, two added minutes, now here's a chance to get at the opposition, it's good play until they got that challenge in, Andre Gomes, Busquets, fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. And there goes the whistle for half-time. The scoreline is 2-0. It has been... Very good first half, thoroughly enjoyable, and Real Madrid leading as we start the second half.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Aubameyang! Is there for the taking, and there it is for Real Madrid. Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're racking up the goals. Andre Gomes. Here's Isco. Return pass. It's Isco. Aubameyang. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Gareth Bale.
Shot on!
It's their corner. Barcelona are going to switch some personnel.
Corner swung in.
Now the shot!
That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Bale. Cross from Gareth Bale. Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
Jordi Alba. Soon to come on the EA Sports, the La Liga fixture, it's Barcelona. They'll be hosting Real Sociedad.
Yeah, that should be a good clash. I can't see too much to split between them.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Made the challenge well to Andre Gomez. Here's Isco. Aubameyang able to cut that out with some sharp movement. As for Real Madrid, their next game, Alan?
Well, they've got Villarreal in the next match in La Liga. And I think it could go either way.
He's coming forward with some danger. Suarez! Good stop by the goalkeeper. Barcelona are going to make this change. Referee has pointed for a corner. He's put in the corner. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Jordi Alba. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Jordi Alba. Now Andre Gomez. Ronaldo. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Andre Gomez. Getting forward well as a team now. Rakitic! He must have thought he'd scored. From that distance, the keeper had other ideas. Played in by Dembele with the corner. Not really away from the threat here. Great place to win it back. Well, he's got support here. Oh, that's great defending. Well, this is a real shock. It's slipped through. In on goal, Gareth Bale. It's got to be. He's in. It's a brilliant goal. Yes, it's a goal from the substitute. And he's quickly made his mark on proceedings here.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances. And it is an app.
Well, there's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper. You make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. The decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Clever little back heel. Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short. It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time. I can't recall seeing such a one-sided match, Alan, for a long time.
No, one team turned up. The other one stayed in the dressing room, I think. It was incredible to watch.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.